part number 4, Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands. Welcome back, everyone. We are going to ransack El Polito's garage, and it's going to be awesome. Let's get this started right away. Like, I don't even know how, like, my progression in this game is going. I don't know if I'm getting better, I don't know if I'm getting worse. I'm kind of just, like, running in and just shooting everything. I guess that's the basic concept of the game, but I feel like a stealthy approach is ideal, but I don't know. It's just not working out that way for me. Maybe now that it's nighttime, it'll work better that way, but we'll see. Hopefully we get a cool cutscene up here. Oh my god, look at all these guys. Oh man.
This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Benito's car.
Roger.
Yo, there's a lot of dudes here. Holy crap.
Deploying drone.
Heads up, we got a turret.
Got another tango, and baby makes 3.
This is Media Flores. If you're a buchona like I am, your entire life people have called you boss.
That makes 5.
Madonna. For me, my mother.
Way more than 5 here.
Call me Madonna. Then it was the other niños at school. As I got older, it was boyfriends, co-workers, and let's be honest, my mother has never stopped calling me Madonna. People say it's because they expect a woman to be blessed. O sea, there are even some women out there, successful women, who want to ban the...
Jeez, man. Alright, we gotta get rid of this guy immediately. Of course, can't get a good shot. Oh!
He's history.
We're good, we're good.
Was that guy that I killed, like, continuing to talk? That was weird.
Yo, cartel gunman, over by that stack of tires.
You have paid your dues, suffered the same hardships, accomplished the same successes as your male co-workers. But because you are a woman, you will always be seen as la trapadora who fucked her way up the ranks of the cartel. This is Lidia Flores, and orgullosas luchonas, plebes, you know who you are. Many of you women working in Santa Blanca have asked me how I did it. How did I rise through the ranks to become the most feared and respected
woman? This gives the location of a cartel antenna. They keep turning them on, we'll keep shutting them down.
Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
Can you get us to Yuri and Pulido? It's worth it. Let's get it done.
Oh.
And I tell those guardias, and I'm telling you, do the same damn thing.
Come on.
That sure got his attention.
That's a kill.
If you live a life like ours, you're fucking dead. So even if being a bad morra doesn't feel true, if you act like this, enough people will believe that
you've
gone the truth.
Yeah, you don't say.
I can wear this with my Class A uniform.
Oh. Oh. Dead. Oh man, what?
Get the hell out of there.
I feel like we're the worst squad in history. Oh man.
Shit balls.
He dead?
To kill. There it is.
Eyes on his car.
This car
destroyed.
And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I could understand the narco bling. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
Sweet. It's also destroyed because of me. So I did make, I'm sorry, car. I made a mistake in the last video. I left my system sound on my PC and it was causing an echo and it kind of made the video sound like crap. And then I realized that I left it on again in this video until a little while ago, so I apologize for that. Hopefully I won't forget to turn it off next time. I'm dead. Hopefully the car doesn't need to be intact. Oh my god, this thing is destroyed. Wait, am I even doing anything related to the mission? Did I just need to take the car or what? Apparently I just needed to take the car. I mean, whatever. Oh no! Like, oh shit, that's El Polito's car! Thumbs up for my driving. Man, this is sad.
We got more tangos coming in.
Screw that car.
Hola.
Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Excuse me.
I ask you, mis hermanos y hermanas, how long must we endure this? How long must we let them take our land?
Where are they? Oh, they're there.
That emitter's taking a lot of damage, man.
Oh, man. First grenade.
They're coming this way. What do you want us to do?
All of our problems have a single source.
Those Sicarios are going to destroy the emitter.
Oh, come on, man.
I need you to know that things in Bolivia are not as bad as they seem under the heel of the cartel. While we still
defense
live,
successful.
We can take back our land.
Tari got his message out. That should get his people stirred up.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
You know what? This still is a mission. What am I supposed to do with this car?
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
See, that's weird. Okay. Excuse me. Oh.
What the fuck are you doing? What? That was a civilian.
Padre, I may have someone who can give you information on your Polito.
Whoops.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers. My lieutenant is still being kept alive.
Wrong way again.
Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
Man, this thing's gonna explode before I even finish the mission. These guys are gonna see me again when I drive past them. Nope, not this time. I knew it. This is our last chance. If we hit this car one more time, we're done. Oh, great.
Now it's up to Bowman and the activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding.
Sweet.
At.
Anything new? Nope.
Let's go.
I'm in. Let's roll.
Okay. Next up. What do we got? Culta's
prisoner. A captured rebel being held in the village of Culta might have valuable intel on Luyuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Taking the bike, boys.
Let's roll.
Go ahead. I'll catch up.
The move. Let me know if you guys think what your opinions are in the comments below on, do you think it's necessary to have a full commentary the whole way through the video? Does that keep you more interested? Or do you think a couple things said here and there, commenting a little bit, and just watching the gameplay is enough. You guys let me know, and I'll work on it. I'm still new to this whole uploading gameplay to YouTube stuff, so just looking for some advice. I'm so much better at riding these things and driving vehicles. Holy crap, man, this is far. Alright, we're close.
A Sicario over here. There, by the ruins.
The drone is up. I see a second target. Tango number 3. He makes 5.
There's a lot of guys here, too. Alright, here we go.
Tango down.
I'm a little worried about that distance. A lot better than I thought it was. Again,
that's a kill.
Taking these dudes out. Ah,
that's a kill.
Oh, there's 2 guys here.
I got another. That's 5. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
This guy needs to stop. All right, let's sink shot these guys.
Good to go.
All
Enemy down.
Here's target number 5.
I got one narco.
What?
Lots. We're still good.
I'm not even using my sniper rifle. Oh my god.
He makes well, 5.
Apparently this gun's better.
He's history.
That's dope, though. I think we can move up now.
Looks like Colta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here. There's a weapons case over here. I've been wanting one of these.
Under barrel.
We got a Sicario. Next to...
Try it.
The church.
What this gun? I'm this assault rifle I'm using is a lot better than I thought it was. Oh, he's up there. Consider him dead.
Sniper out there. That's a kill.
Yeah, you're giving yourself away.
Nah, bro.
We poked the hornet's nest.
Nah, man. Let's go. Quick kills, quick kills, quick kills.
Fuck, we're made.
He's history.
Oh. Tango's by the church.
Oh no!
Find some cover, fast! Opening fire. Tango is fucking down.
Goody.
I think that's all of them.
Oigan, gringos, help me get out of here.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
Sweet.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogation.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
Alright. I guess we'll...
We've got a location on Lyuri and El Polito. Let's pay these fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval. I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead.
All right, so we'll go take these bastards out, and then we'll end the video there. Need a bike. See you guys there.
Clear out. I'll meet you there.
We got bad guys.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Yes, that's dumb. But I guess I am wearing all black with a sniper rifle, a pistol, and an SMG on my back. So, am I going the wrong way again? And yep, okay. Oh man, that's annoying. Well, that's even worse. How the hell did I go the wrong way? Hi again. I'd rather just take these two guys hostage and let Bowman get the last shot. Final story mission for Itaqua. Oh, cool. I heard guys, I didn't know where that was. There it is.
Drone is airborne.
I don't even see anybody outside.
Advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
Heads up, hostiles in the area.
You don't say. I feel like they would have a lot of guys outside if this were real life, but I don't know. I guess that's behind me. Alright, well.
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners.
Thank you. probably dipped out an underground tunnel.
This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late. Time to make it right.
Cariño, who were you before you met me?
Mamacita, I was nobody. Nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
God, I feel the same. I was half a person before I met you. I was a faded image, out of focus, until I could see myself through your eyes.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Just now when I was breaking that man's hands, I was imagining that he had tried to touch you.
Come on, you're such a jealous man.
And each finger I broke was punishment for a sin those hands had committed against you.
Gordo, you're going to make me cry. I have a confession.
You know you can tell me anything. Anything at all.
Before, when you drenched that man with water, and I was electrocuting him with a cattle prod?
But, mi reina, that was textbook perfection.
Let me speak. After that man had defecated himself, because all the pain we had put him through, the suffering, a passion like Christ, when he was lying there, whimpering, I almost felt pity for him. I wanted to take care of him, to wrap my arms around him, to wipe away his tears.
Beauty, look at me. What are you trying to tell me?
Amor, I wanna have a baby.
Okay, that's it. I'm done. Let's go.
That's a kill.
Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleach you slow.
Oh, God. Nice aim, Josh.
Frag out.
I'm opening fire.
Yuri and Polito have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge?
Oh, man.
Like it doesn't make them feel any better?
Ooh, sure. Jesus.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
Our security infrastructure was being attacked. It made me question if La Plaga, our head sicario, was up to the task, or if he was too distracted with social media antics. Are you too busy chasing pussy on the internet to do your fucking job? Or is fucking your job?
No, jefe.
He's my brother, sueño. I will keep him in line.
La Plaga got the message too well. He doubled down.
Whoever's behind this, know that we will find you. Know that for every one of us you kill, we will kill 10 civilians at random. There is no such thing as innocent to me.
The little pendejo had no idea how much damage he had just caused.
Well, alright, we killed the fat whore and her husband, boyfriend, whatever he is. I mean, I wish we could have saved this guy,
maybe,
but
we should keep the guns down, make sure we don't scare anybody.
Whatever. I think we're gonna end it there. I think that was the last story mission for Itaqua. Yes, it was. So now I'm gonna go ahead and try and collect all this freaking crap here. and then we'll move on to the next area. To get some new skills, do aim. Jeez. Quiet running, yes, please. That's it. And we got a new sniper rifle, I believe. Is it better than the one I have? Oh my god, it's so much better than the... Oh no, that's for... Wait, is it? Oh, it's not even a sniper, it's an AK. Looks dope, though. Yeah, so we'll go sniper AK. What? Okay, cool. Awesome. Thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate it. I appreciate you following me along on this incredible, incredible game. I'm enjoying it very thoroughly so far. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and click the like button. If you want to continue to be updated on when I upload new videos, click that subscribe button. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one.